Fucking meow!
Shalom!
Shalom to you all!
People! How is everybody doing today? What is that noise? What the f- Hello? Hello? Oh shit. Holy moly. Alright, alright. Better do this intro quick because we might get murdered. yeah. Welcome people. And we are playing some more Sunset Overdrive. You know how it is. You know how it is. Mm-hmm. With that boss rob shit. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Well guys, we last left off. Yo, get the fuck away! I'm trying to do a video here. Shut the fuck up. Right, so we left first off where we're trying to find that Brill Cream or some shit. I don't even know. That guy that's like apparently very smart or something. I don't know. Very opposite to me. And we have to go to this thing because he says he has something for us to see. So I guess we'll go and try that out and see what it is, and let's go, boys and girls. Hey!
A few moments later.
Right, boys and girls, we are here and we're gonna do the mission over this. So we. Shut the fuck up.
My name is Fork.
Whatever your name is, I'm Fork.
Hey, sorry about that whole banished from the troop thing.
Yeah, sorry about that. I appreciate that. Norton is a I'm sorry.
Even though he says he's trying to find Brill Cream, he's not. I overheard him whisper something about Troop Master Brill Cream at the hot dog factory.
I hear this Brill Cream guy is really smart.
He's a genius.
A genius that might be trapped in a hot dog factory?
Pretty good.
He's been missing for a couple of weeks.
Might be dressed in a hot dog factory.
You mean I'll find him?
Yeah. Shut the fuck up. Get your ass off there. She's an ego. You don't deserve egos. The fucking bitches. I'm joking, you're fine. Or am I? Hmm? Yeah, let's go find this motherfucker right now. Let's go. Right, we'll be here already and we're getting fucking shot at. Do you mind? Yeah, eat fucking harpoon. Bitch. Woo, fucking scab. Fucking hate the cunts. Ooh, I'll take the ammo. Oh, yes, I'll take the ammo. Oh. Right, what are we in for today,
Okay, I'm at the hot dog factory.
What is that?
Scab
talk. What the fuck? Why would you need that? I mean, why not? Scab tossing.
A Japanese right. Sword.
Yo, wait. Stop. Would have. Tossing shit. Yeah, tosser.
It's weird, doesn't it?
But it could be. I have no idea. Yo,
I feel like that.
Yo, get back in your motherfucking. Yo, get back in your motherfucking hole. Yo, stop fucking tossing shit at me. All right? I don't deserve to be tossed at. Very wrong. What is this I see? What the heck? Brought down by a trumpet. Alright then. Alright.
But I'm not sure why he would have brought that with him.
Yeah, you're right.
Carried a bugle sometime. Well, why would you come carry a trumpet at all? Oh, look at. Would you mind? Fucking up. Thank you. Yo!
That could be Brill Cream.
Leave me alone with your bombs.
Okay. Fuck. Either Brill Cream is here, or he was here.
Stupid.
You should check inside the factory.
Little bitches. Wait a minute. Do I have the right idea what the game is thinking? Am I thinking what you're thinking? Let's try the crane, maybe. Yeah, wait. Great Dad's what? What's this?
Probably read this note out loud. Mm. Meet me in the park for a picnic. I love you.
Well, oh now, my gosh! Someone actually loves us. Oh dear.
Maybe even have a date.
Woo! Yeah, mate, Bob Ross has got a date. Damn! We better look sharp. We better look sharp. Ready yourself up, Bob. Ooh. Oh, what was here? Wait, Bob Ross, you better be right. Right, you ready? Ready? You smart yourself up? Right, we're okay. We're all okay, right, come on. Let's have a picnic.
Okay.
Where's my girl at?
Picnic site.
Where my girl at?
It's like the crane guy either turned OD or was mauled. Damn. Get those keys to the crane.
Wait, what?
If we're lucky.
Where's my dad?
Go kill some.
Where's my dad?
Any of them have the key.
Why is he like fucking
this one? I
just bug someone.
Disco bots.
Oh, fuck off. Just what I need. Fucking robot fucking servant fucking sex doll. Sucking motherfuckers with guns. I don't need. You just fucking fell from the sky. More. You can fuck up. I even need more of your guns. No. We don't want more of your guns. How's the fucking balloon yet? Let's take that, yeah. Oh, goodbye. Shit, okay. Let me hop on here. Yeah, I'ma take that, damn you. Would you mind? Your fucking shitty guns. Alright? Fuck you. Yo, what is that? Oh, fuck. No, not today. You eat fucking acid, bitch. Eat acid, bitch. Yeah, go. Not here. Not today. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Fuck. Yeah, you know what? Bada 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 bing. Bada 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 bing. No! You do it right, go. Boom! Bada bada bing! Bada bada bing! Goodbye! Oh shit, key! God damn, that's a giant.
Like any car key I've ever seen. If this doesn't start the crane and I have to keep running around killing OD and looking for keys, I'll probably rage quit.
Yeah. Not me, I'll follow along. Anyway, we've got the key anyway. Oh shit!
I should really take advantage of this. Damn it, those pallets were actually overcharged deliveries.
Shit. Yes! Boom!
Before they turn into poppers.
Oh shit. Boom. Push up. Good night! Yo, bitch. Oh shit! Die! Woohoo! Yo, bitch, sit the fuck down. No more juice for you. No more juice. Stop it. You, sir, die. Good night. No one else? You want some? Oh, you want some? Good night. Oh, fuck.
20 minutes later.
Oh, fuck. Kill a bitch. He fucking... Bye-bye. My bitches.
Nope.
Fucking Herc, get your shit out of here. Goodbye.
Denied.
Yeah. Fucking get your
denied.
Ass.
Denied.
What the bitch? No, you don't. Am I actually losing health from this? Yo. Fucking Jesus Christ, what the absolute fuck is going on right now? I'm just going to try fucking grab, but you know. It's all good. Smash this fucking wall. Hey. Where's this boy at? Real Green. Wait, let me just get all my monies, so we can buy some more clothes and shit. Alright. Real Green, where you at, boy? Oh, I found the phone. Sick. What the fuck's this? Hello? Yo! Sit the fuck back. Yo! Get the fuck out of here! Didn't ask for that shit! No! What's this?
Found a note from Brill Creep. It's dated 2 weeks ago.
Fuck your TV.
It says, hot dogs spoiled.
Fuck your TV.
Heading to Hepcat to meet Norton. Scabs on my trail. We'll try to lose them.
Alright.
Let's meet at Hepcat's and look for more clues. I knew Norton was involved somehow.
Fuck.
Well, I guess we will go to that place, so whatever it is. Let's go away.
Mr. Norton.
What the fuck is that? What? I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna go there anyway. And why the fuck is he all the way up there? Boy, are you good? Are you good, man? Bro, are you good? Yeah? Boy?
Forkim just left. She said Shit. Those smoke signals at the train station could be Brill Creams. But I saw a bunch of scabs going after her. You gotta get up there.
Oh,
wait here.
No. Yo, there's a fucking OD behind me. The fuck? They were just gonna set on fire or some shit. I don't know. Right, I don't know how much. I just fucking climbed up there. I don't bother. Hey.
Trying to contact Forkim, but her phone is dead.
Hey.
Oh, I hope she's okay.
She probably turned her phone.
Yeah, she's all fine.
Either that or she's sick of your constant texting. Does she at least go armed?
She's always prepared. She had a baseball bat and a book on how to tie knots.
Clever girl.
Clever girl.
Oh, hello there. Shrek here.
Clever girl.
Hello? Anybody here?
What's Forkim doing?
Hello?
Get her on the train and don't hurt her.
Yo.
He'll want her alive.
Yo.
Brill Cream's not here. It's a...
It's a trap!
Roaster.
Oh no you don't! Oh no you don't! No you do not!
Any news?
Come here, motherfuckers! Come here!
Get off this thing!
Shit! Oh no you don't! No you
don't! Get out of my sights!
Get your ass back here, motherfucker! Oh shit, I can shoot them. Oh, fucking get me to that. Boom.
Back on attack.
Fuck his fucking booster.
Oh, yeah, those thrusters don't look too safe.
Boom.
Bullets.
Boom. Shit. Boom.
Fireworks.
Boom. Ah! Yeah. Oh! Fucking, this is going for shit. Boy, go. I just put that OD bitch up.
On those thrusters.
Get
that
your fucking ass. Wait a minute. What's this? What is that? I don't even know what this is, but it looks fucking cool. I may even fucking glide to this shit.
See you later, suckers!
Get your motherfucking ass back here! Get on there. Get your ass on there.
Can't lose me that easily.
Yeah, you can't do that. No. Get your ass back here, boy! Don't fucking think so. Yo! Holy shit! I didn't even know how to do that then. Right, here we go. Boom. Fuck your pussy ass, dude. No! Oh man, I'm good. Go. No, we need to put
this on the roof.
Really? Alright. Boom. Wait. Boom. Hey! Oh shit. Oh no. Oh! Oh! Hey! Good. Bye, motherfucker. Right. Give me that first aid kit. Boom. Hey! We fucking finished them boys up! Ha! She beating their ass up. Lol. Now that's the girl you don't want to mess with.
Brill Cream is in a garbage truck, but they didn't know where.
Truck, huh? Shit. The whole garbage system is automated. The trucks are equipped with GPS transmitters. If you come back to our base, I might be able to figure out a way to track it down.
All right.
Okay, cool. I'm on my way.
Right.
Wait, how do we communicate with Sam when neither of us is holding a phone?
Technology.
Did you stick a fucking thing up my bum?
Let's not complicate things.
Did you
by
stick a fucking thing up my bum so I can hear
story,
you?
Okay.
You what?
Oh. Okay then.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go back to the base
bitch.
And be magically gone by the time you have control.
Fine by me. That's not weird at all.
Sam better not fucking slip some out of my ass where I'll be sleeping, the motherfucker.
Hey, man, I found a new place to set up shop. More square footage, better feng shui. Come on over whenever you get a chance.
Hey, hey, woo! Righto, bibbidi 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 bob, boys and girls. I hope you're all good. Give me a sec. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I kind of fucked up then. I appreciate you guys watching, and I love you all, and I will see you all guys in the next video. But remember to drop a like on this video, subscribe to the channel, and check out links in the description, boys and girls. So I have my Instagram down there, my Facebook down there, my TikTok down there, and new, my fucking Discord, boys and girls. Yes, yes, fucking yes. I would appreciate you guys if you checked out my Discord and all the other things I'd said before. Also, TikTok's banned me from fucking posting shit because all my content's just legit as fuck. I don't know why, because it's apparently a part of their terms and conditions or some shit, so you won't be seeing them for a while, but yeah. If the people that came from there and you like enjoy this channel now, I appreciate it, and thanks. yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Also, I forgot to put like comments in the video because I was kind of rushing with videos and stuff like that this week, but we're going to be back on track and everything's going to be alright, alright? Because I'm going to do videos early, nice and early, so I have time for editing them. So, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Love you all. And see your comments now. Hey, peace out. Boys and girls. Oh, have a good time.